I know you kids and cadets are wanting some daggum CB and...
Alright, let me change the category back to Smash Ultimate.
Luigi was supposed to be a girl and the creator was mad it wasn't. Rip, remember drugs are dangerous.
Well, I remember. Oh, I know. I watched an entire documentary over the creator of Lugia and how he kind of went a little bit insane. Just a wee bit insane. Just a wee bit. Wait, no.
Of important work on anime in the 80s and 90s outside of Pokemon. He was a big part of Legend of the Galactic Heroes and Minky Momo.
Wait, really? What's up, Neptune? How's it going, fam? I saw the video you made, and that was so sweet, but why? Why did you only include, like, the clips of me screaming? We actually have clips of us playing, I'm pretty sure. That's what I found so funny. I'm just like, you only posted... Because it's funny? Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I just found it funny, like, all of them were, like, Smash clips or, like, normal gameplay clips. And then here's, like, my portion in it that's just me screaming. I am out of bits? No! Anap, I've appreciated your amount of bits. I'm guessing, like, did you spend a dollar and you got, like, an infinite supply of bits, basically? Not infinite, but 100 bits, rather. So, let me change the stuff. So, I think Synergy is playing versus a team called Killer Trees? Let me know if that's right. Anyone that's on the Killer's Tree team, let me know if you're actually called the Killer Trees team. Because I'm going to look real stupid otherwise. It's a 5v5? Okay. To my knowledge. Okay, it is Killer Trees. Yeah, that's it. Cool Beans, thank you, Chill. 888. Also, welcome to the stream, fam. I'm going to come and 9-stock people in this CV. Are you a part of the Killer Trees? Oh my gosh. Well, what I'm laughing at is someone in the... I'm looking at the Discord. And someone said, like, okay, who's playing against who? And it's a person named London versus Big Chungu. Big Chungu? Yeah, Big Chungu. And he's asking for, like, heads or tails. And London replies with butt plug. I'm like, and he just assumed, like, I'm gonna guess that's tails. I don't know why that's funny to me, but it just is. All right, let's change the layout here, and we should be good to go. Big Chungu. But also, yeah, chat, I've had a pretty freaking good day, and I hope you guys have had a good day, too. Because I woke up, went to church, I think I already talked about this, but for those of you that are new in here, I'm just saying, I think Sundays are good days. Sundays are the day before they're the day before you get back into work, and usually they're the most productive, so you feel the best. Like, you feel like I'm on top of this. At least I think so. How'd you not know it was in Synergy Blast? Synergy Burst? I honestly, no, Neptune, I don't interact with Synergy Burst very often. So my bad. Actually, I do remember now. So that's my bad. I'm the leader. Some random guy in our crew scheduled it without us being let know. Are you serious? I was originally told that this was an hour before. So I was already streaming an hour ago. That's why you saw, maybe you saw earlier me playing Monster Hunter. So I've just been chilling until the CV started. So this will be who we could put together? Based. Ain't nothing wrong with that, fam. Alright, are you guys ready? I think... Did I read this correctly? Is this a randoms crew battle, or am I freaking nuts? Okay, so there's one at 8. Oh, there's one at 8 EST, and there's one at 9 EST, and I think this is the 9 EST one. If I sub to you, will you never play Pumpkin Hill ever again? Why do you hate Pumpkin Hill? Why do you hate Pumpkin Hill? You're a hater, for real, for real. Also, they're getting straight into it. We have Akazia versus Ike. Right here. The engineer is engineer. Thank you so much for the follow, Chill. Appreciate it, fam. These two are not approaching. Or is this a button check? This is probably a button check, isn't it? There's no way this isn't a button check. I haven't played Wi-Fi in literally years, so good luck, have fun. Wait a second. I connected the wrong controller. Oh. Big Chungu has connected the wrong controller. So, we are figuring something out. Okay. Thank you. Well, I hope everyone's awake right now. I hope you're all awake and ready for the CB. Thank you for the bits, Anonymous. Whoever you were, thank you. But also, frick you. Pumpkin Hill is so good. It is! How can one hate the Pumpkin Hill? Oh, he's gone. He got the frick out of there. We had to reconnect the controller, I guess. No, Neptune, was that you? No, Neptune, you did the freaking scream? You evil son of a gun. But thank you. Pumpkin Hill is garbage? Oh my gosh. But Pumpkin Hill has Knuckles. And unlike Sonic, he does not chuckle. So how can you hate that? Who hates Knuckles? Who here actually hates Knuckles? If you do, then you just be a hater for real. For real, as the kids say. No cap. What's other things they say? Knuckles be bussin'. Actually, I have no idea what a kid say these days. Do you know the way? Exactly. Sonic Adventure 2 1 had a better. Okay. All right. So you think? Hold up. You think that this song is better? What is it? What is the? I know you can hear my keyboard. But calm down. So you think this is better? This is the actual, like, unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle, whatever, song. Knuckles be bussin', no cap, all fact, on God, for real, yo. Okay, alright, no Neptune's got it. This song is bad, but the rest is fine? Alright, you know, I think this is the song that we all should be loving. Turn this garbage up. Ready? It's the Shadow the Hedgehog song. We're getting edgy in here, chat. We're getting edgy in here.
3, 2, 1, go!
Play the AOT song. This is so loud. Can you hear the gameplay of these two hitting each other? But yeah. I'm gonna actually commentate this. This is Synergy Burst versus Killer Trees. I don't know much about Killer Trees, or who's on Killer Trees, but apparently they have a Kazuya named Big Chungu. And London here, repping the Ike, going with the immediate dash attack, might cost him a stock. Oh, but Big Chungu dropping the combo, very unfortunate. This is FD. How did you agree to FD? You died at like 70. Kazuya is not okay. I'm sorry. The Kazuya like dropped like 3 combos and still killed at like 70. Oh wait, oh shoot. Oh wait a second. The Kazuya's not drop. Okay, I was gonna say. He's not dropping combos now. Oh no, dog. Oh no. This is actually all I am. He's freaking Kazuya Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh my gosh, he's the edgelord that this game has and we don't need. Oh! London is just trying to get a kill before he dies to some zero to death because it's FD. Woo! Okay. Oh no, dog. Honestly, just wait for... just wait and you can up B. You can up B him. You can up B him. Or that. Okay, all right. London be taking stocks out here, ladies and gentlemen. London be taking stocks out here. Maybe he can take another. Maybe. I want to see up B from London here. Oh, wait a second. We have Ike combos, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shoot. Oh, we're alive because he didn't charge it. Uh-oh. Wait a second, London might be Londoning. Oh, if you just went out there, you could have killed Kazuya because he didn't have a jump. My man literally just grabbed his face while doing an upbeat. How did you not command grab that? The balls he grabs from these two. But the upper fist up the gooch will be taking that. Well done, well played. Well played, well done. Alright, we don't need more Shadow the Hedgehog over here. Bring back the Pumpkin Hill. Although it's at the very end of the song. We're just listening to Sonic songs right now. Look, will you play an entrance song when I start the game if I donate 100 bits? Yes, I will. An entrance song. What is the entrance song? AOT song? Under the tree. AOT song, under the tree. Oh, thank you, Neptune. Appreciate it, dog. Is this the song? Is that the right song? No, Under the Tree isn't my entrance song. Okay, what's your entrance song? Give me the YouTube link and I'll play it. Other than music, Shadow is a better game than Heroes. Oh, well, okay. Honestly, I grew up with Shadow the Hedgehog, and I really like Shadow the Hedgehog. That game is just goofy fun, in my opinion. The two player is hilariously a lot of fun. NFL theme. Now I want Cynthia's theme? Okay, so you want for the classic, yeah. Cynthia's theme. I got you, fam. I'm here for you, queen. When I start the game in the CV, it will be Cynthia's theme. Gotcha. Not the piano thing? No, what piano thing? Is there? Are you talking about the piano version of Cynthia Theme, which is the song, I guess? Play Boys Don't Cry in the What the Frick? It's one of my fave songs ever. I'm gonna look at this, and it's gonna be something stupid. I'm already assuming it's gonna be something stupid. This looks like something stupid. This definitely looks like something stupid. Nope, alright, that's something stupid. Alright, we're gonna ignore that. Alright, who are we sending in next? Who the frick are we sending in next? Big Chungu. Honey, I've got a big storm coming. What the... What is this? I played Big Chungu last time? I don't remember this. This is news to me. Alright, I'll just go in. Alright, I'm figuring out bands. They're sending me in, so I guess I'm going in. Band Smashville and Yoshi's. Okay. CNC. No. I almost picked the Mario Maker stage. Ready? I'm gonna give it my best, chat. I'll go quiet for this one. Just to focus. Oh. Thank you. Why? Do you want me to fail?
Actually, you probably do. Oh my gosh. That's not gonna do it. No, fudge. Rip. That's not gonna do it either. Alright, that'll do it. Dang it!
Oh my gosh! Who set the crown? I mean, who set the freaking scream? No, Neptune, why? Oh, you got a ring. You got rid of NG points fart.
No, I didn't. I didn't get rid of NG points fart.
Oh.
My heart.
Oh. Jeez Louise. You made me lose a stock for that garbage. Shake my freaking head. Oh, I'm shaking. I'm actually shaking at the moment. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna ban. What the frick do I ban? I hate all these stages. Yoshi's. FD as my bands.
Oh. I need to just recline in my chair. I need to recline in my chair. Neptune, why the frick did you do that? What is wrong with you? You child. Ugh. Well, all things considered, I played all right. I'll take what I can get. Now I just have to hope that they don't send in like a, I don't know, like a Min-Min or some junk. Could be a Min-Min. Who the frick knows? So how are we feeling today, chat? Ugh. Me, a job interviewer. So why do you want this job? Me, because I need money to scare book. You don't have to donate, no Neptune. But I appreciate it nonetheless. Oh my gosh. Yeah, crown. No Neptune has freaking scared me mid-match in a CB. Oh my gosh. Y'all are insane when it comes to the freaking jump scare stuff. Oh, what's happening? Yeah, no, Neptune's done it twice. Yeah, I think the let me see. Is the NG fart thing not a thing right now? No, I think it's never been one. I think no. It's always cost bits. I'm pretty sure the fart one has cost bits. Nut, Discord, and Sheesh all are free though. Well, free via bits. You know? You know what? For that, no Neptune? You get an ad. You get an ad. Take this. Take this. You get an ad for that. He showed me last night with my tournament. You don't get ads? Oh my gosh. I don't think it's broken. I think rather you downloaded something to avoid ads, which I previously did, although my ad block doesn't work on Twitch. So, I don't know. It does work on YouTube, because frick YouTube. YouTube shows way too many ads, so you kind of need that garbage. It's literally broken. I have never used an ad blocker, and I've never had Twitch Prime. Oh my gosh. Shake my head. I cannot believe you know Neptune. Also, who the heck are they sending in? Oh, where are the bands, please? It's Yoshi's FD. Yes. So I'm playing versus Super Knot, whom I have no idea what they play. Leaf, tell me what they play. Thank you, Leaf. Appreciate it. Mega Man is going to be annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Mega Man is going to be annoying. If I can beat this Mega Man, I'm a goat. That's all I can say. I'm an actual goat. Because this matchup is doo-doo. It is hot doo-doo, my friends. Ew, please take care of the Mega Man. And Kalos, I guess. Alright, Battlefield it is. My back is killing me right now. Bottom 5 Ridley matchup? Probably, yeah. So I have a friend that's going crazy over the new Dragon Ball thing that was announced. Whatever, I think it's like Budokai, I can't say the next word. But they're doing a remake version of it, so that'll be hype. My friend's freaking foaming at the mouth because of it. It's actually JJ, I don't know if he's probably not here right now, or in the chat, but y'all. Alright. Let's play versus a Mega Man. They're doing a remake? Yeah! Check it out. I started screaming when I saw that. Alright, we got a lot of lovers in chat right now. Hold on a second, I gotta focus. God, why? Do you want me to do well? Okay, we take those so hard.
That is really a sad moment.
No! I messed that up so hard! I was about to take that! That's so unfortunate for the Mega Man. Oh my gosh. I know I'm a Dunderhead. I really wanted to get the spike with there, but I realized, like, I could just nared him and he was dead. Oh my gosh. I wanted it. I got greedy. GG, Super Not. I didn't deserve those two stocks at all. At all. Very unfortunate. Alright, so score is at the moment. So we're at 9-10? 9-10, I guess? Is that the score? Yeah, it's 9-10. They have the lead. But yes, I am a Dunderhead, for sure. I let that... Well, here's the thing. I may have let that get out of, like, my fingertips or whatever, but at the same time, I didn't deserve that at all. I didn't deserve that at all. The lag ain't me, though. That's all I'm gonna say. Alright, let's get it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah, shoot. No Neptune also plays the Red Ridley alt. I was like, am I playing right now? Nope. No Neptune's like the only other Ridley outside of Smub that plays Redley. It's Smub, No Neptune, and I that all play the Redley. Cynthia theme? I gotcha, 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 gotcha. Just don't lose any stocks. Second. Oh, no Neptune getting in there. Also, I'm gonna blame my bad gameplay on the fact that I've been jump scared and freaking blared at in my ears via your dadgum bits. Oh wait, no Neptune actually might got this. Oh shoot, no Neptune got this. Holy snot. All right. Way better than I ever did. Cynthia theme power up, that's all I can say. Cynthia theme power up. Alright, who are they sending in next? Because the score is even! Double Red Ridley? Yeah, this is basically the Ridley crew. Do you like Ridley, chat? Let me ask you this. Do you like Ridley? I did abs today, and like, my shoulder blades are hurting, and I don't know why. Or like, maybe I did like a back exercise by accident. Not by accident, but like, maybe I used my back in a workout that I shouldn't have. Can you play it for all my games? No, I got you, Neptune. That's what I was planning on doing. I was planning on doing that. No, you need to donate another 100 bits. No, I'm joking, you don't need to do that. Please, please save your wallet. Please save your wallet. I wish you saved your wallet when I was playing the games. When I was playing versus the Mega Man and the Kazuya. But no. No Neptune wants the dadgum, whatchamacallit. Wants the MVP. I don't think there's any chance of me getting MVP unless, like, no Neptune takes only four stocks. And the next person only takes, like, four stocks. Alright, so they're sending in Tails. So it's a profile picture of Alolan Vulpix. Good choice. Alolan Vulpix, kinda based. But yeah, what I was talking about from earlier,
The engineer is engineer.
Thank you so much for the follow, Naeli. Yes. Naeli, my goat. My goat. Appreciate it, fam. But yeah, the Budokai Dragon Ball Z game or whatever, it just got announced. I'll put it in chat, I guess, if y'all want me to. If I can find it. Actually, no, I can... It's in Discord. What am I thinking? Here it is. This is it right here. You want to see the new trailer for it? It's very short. It doesn't show too much, but there's your trailer for a Dragon Ball remake game. You know? By the way, guys, we are 25 followers away from 800. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, sheesh. I put a sheesh out there for that, ladies and gentlemen. 25 followers away from 800. If you want to be a goat, if you like the content, all I can say is drop a follow. I'm just saying, I'm a pretty cool guy. Not indeed. Look at the garbage that I have on stream. If that doesn't entice you, I don't know what does. Making 25 alts. Alright. Naeli, my goat, make the 25 alts. My hero. No, I didn't know this, but there are apparently a lot of streamers or YouTubers that just get bots, and they get them to follow or subscribe on their YouTube or whatever, just to get more clout. Because the more clout you have, the more people are like, oh shoot, I should subscribe or follow this person, because your brain goes like, this person's popular, therefore there's a reason people like him. So I'm going to follow him as well. I didn't know that. And I'm not going to do that, because that's scumbaggy and honestly kind of pathetic. If a bot ever follows me, it's because of the stupid spam thing, and they immediately unfollow you after a month anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, bots are... I don't know, in my opinion, they're kind of sad. If you're trying to do content-wise, all my followers, at least don't worry, in my opinion... They're all, like, based on hard work and effort, you know? Also, Ray Raja? I don't know how you exactly would say that. But either way, thank you so much for the follow, fam. It really does mean the world to me. And I really do appreciate it. But, you know what else means the world to me? No Neptune getting this W right now. Wait, what the frick? No Neptune gets a Mewtwo and I get a Mega Man? Shake my head. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the lag, I can sniff it, I can smell it. I can smell it and I can sniff it. Smash Wi-Fi gives frickin' AIDS. Oh! No Neptune doing some stuff right now. No Neptune around. Oh shoot, the frickin' lag. Granted, I don't know how serious of a CB this is. To my knowledge, it is not that serious. But I don't know. No, Neptune definitely more patient than me, and I usually just am going in like an aggressive monkey. I got that aggressive monkey playstyle. But Tails also honestly doing a pretty solid job. Keeping No Neptune at bay. Definitely, I feel like could honestly just spam Shadow Ball more. Ridley can't do too much against absolute spam. I say that, but No Neptune kinda making stuff work at the moment. Oh, that's it. You didn't even need to charge that much. Either way, good stuff by Tails. Taking the first stock against No Neptune. Oh, shoot. Hold on a second. All right. I'm putting the frickin' Cynthia theme back on. My bad, No Neptune. I got you, fam. I got you after that stock. All right, now No Neptune isn't gonna lose a single stock. Because I put this on. Oh my gosh, wait, this might be true. This might be the power of song. This might actually be the freaking power of song of power of songs. Okay, trying to... What was the reflector? I don't understand what that was. Like, Ridley doesn't have a projectile that really beats Shadow Ball unless you give Ridley, like, 10 years to charge it. Oh, shoot, that was a grab. This... Oh, I thought that would have been an up throw. Because you're on top platform. I don't know, I see why... Why wouldn't it? Why wouldn't it be an up throw? Maybe that just wouldn't have killed. Oh, shoot. Wait a second. Okay, I don't know what that was. I mean, that was going to be an up B spike, but I thought No Neptune was going to go for, like, a high, like, an upwards up B or whatever. Because she's cracked like that. She's still alive somehow at 170%. Tails literally just needs a single, like, forward air or back air or whatever air. Oh, no, that's not going to be it. Yeah, it's not going to be it. Ridley has a very deceptive side B. And that forward air from Tails will be taking that stock. No Neptune on her last stock versus Tails. Tails, what are you going to do? Are you going to be able to take another? Nope. You are tasting defeat. You are tasting defeat, my friend.
See what I did right there? Because Ridley's back air uses his daggum foot. And it's a foot, so defeat.
I'm actually hilarious, and I'll be here all week. I'll be here all week, ladies and gentlemen. All right, good stuff to know, Neptune. Taking those three stocks. Good freaking stuff. And now, for the first time in this whole CB, Synergy Burst has taken the lead. They have taken the lead. All right, no, Neptune, I need you to now not take another stock so that we can tie for MVP. That's what I'm going with here. Whatever you do, do not take another stock. Also, Cynthia's theme is freaking goated. It really is a good theme. Nah, MVP is mine. Nah. Roll an ad, I got you, fam. Buttspot? No, Buttspot is a treasure. Buttspot is different than your classic other bot. Buttspot actually does not follow me. I follow Buttspot, actually, and that's why he's in here. If you follow Buttspot, he joins your stream. Which is hilarious. Dragon D's nuts on your face. Put butts in your mouth. Alright, see how it is. Also, all things considered, this is a pretty darn close CB. So I wouldn't say this is, like, super one-leaning than the other. Granted, I'm not gonna lie, Synergy Burst kinda do have T3 Dom, but I don't think they're gonna be sending out someone cracked like that. I don't think they will. I don't know. Maybe Killer Trees has, like, someone insane on their team. They've just waited to send out, you know? I know for my CBs, I always save the anchor for, like, probably the best player on the team. Or what I think would be best versus the other team. Even if we're down, like, 10 stocks, I still save them. Which might be a bad idea, but you know what? Frick it. We used up the good people? Nah, chill. I know y'all got some good ones back there. I see them on the back shelf over there. I see them right over there. I see MKLeo over there. I see a Spargo. I see them. I know you lying to me. You got some more in the back street. You know, they're in the back alley. You just need to go holler at them to go come play their match. They're smoking a cig. Behind the back alley, and they're just waiting for their turn to strike. I don't know what I'm getting at. I I still have not gotten a single MVP for Synergy Burst. Granted, I haven't played but in like maybe three of them. And usually I play someone I'm comfortable with, and then immediately I play like someone that doffs Ridley, and I'm like, dang it. This is my second Synergy Burst CV. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, no, Neptune's gonna steal it from me. Why couldn't you have gotten the Mega Man? So welcome to Sticker Bush Symphony. This is your internet checkpoint. What has led you to this point in your life that you are in the Blake the Snake stream? What is going on in your life? Is there something you need to tell the class? Is it the comedy of the streamer? Is it the CB itself that brought you here? Is it the I just want to mess with Blake because frick him? What brought you here? And your answer cannot be D's nuts. Your answer can most certainly not be D's nuts as a response to the internet checkpoint. If y'all don't know what that's referencing. That's referencing the... Like, this is a remix version of Sticker Bush Symphony. But they called it the internet checkpoint. Y'all probably already know this, but for those of you that don't know, Sticker Bush Symphony... That's like the sped up, like, whatever version. But this one, hold on a second, is it this one? No, this isn't the right one. Is this the right one? No, this isn't the right one either. Where is it? Either way, it's the same thing. But basically, it's the very chill music of Sticker Bush Symphony. And you just... People, for some reason, feel the urge to, like, talk about their whole lives whenever they watch this video. And it's like an hour-long version of it. Ain't that something? Once that musical element comes in, it's just like, phew. It's like the meme of the guy that's like going through like a tunnel of a frickin' space and time, and he's just feeling everything. He's like, whoa.
Don't ask a man how much he makes or a woman what her age. Just never ask Blake what happened on February 2nd.
Happened on February 7th. What the frick happened on February 7th? I mean, February 2nd. What? That was a Thursday. Did I go to Freaks and do horrible? What the frick happened on February 2nd? Oh, I've been pinged for something. We'll get back to Sticker Bush Symphony, but we gotta listen to more of Cynthia's theme. You ran into a certain top player in Elite Smash. Oh, that was the Ned. Holy snot! That was when I ran into Ned, and he was streaming, and I beat his rear twice, and then he beat me the third time. But yeah. I played him on Elite Smash. He was playing Snake. All things considered, he was not playing his main. He definitely would have easily bodied me with his main. But I beat him twice. Then I commented in his stream saying, "Decime," and then it started drama. And then I made a video on it, because lol. I think it's on my Twitter. I think it's like the main thing on my Twitter. Unless it isn't. No, it is not. It is not the main thing on my Twitter. But it is up there. Let me see if I can find it. For those of you that are curious. It's pretty freaking hilarious, all things considered. I like so much garbage on my timeline. Oh, here it is, here it is, here it is. Dang, this thing got 192 likes. Got a lot of likes. Yeah, this was the drama with Ned. It was just funny. It was just funny. No, it was Ned and Chase. Like, Chase the Palutena player, because apparently they were playing Elite Smash for some reason. And Chase... because I called Chase a yes man, I had no idea who Chase was, like what he looked like, so I didn't know that was Chase. But yeah, basically I called Chase a yes man, because while I was playing versus Ned, he was just like, this Ridley's dog crap, this Ridley is pathetic and garbage, and then he was agreeing with everything Ned was saying, and it was hilarious. Cynthia's theme, I got you. Boop. Boop. Getting straight into it. Alright. No Neptune. Only having one stock remaining. Wait, you send a Cloud versus a Ridley? I'm sorry, Killer Tree. This was not... Killer Tree, this was not the move. This was not the move. What the frick is No Neptune doing? Why is she going off stage? I mean, granted, if Burlum can take this stock without losing any, he's a god. This matchup is garbage for Cloud, I'm not gonna lie. It is garbage for Cloud. Ridley just needs to get you off stage once and you're dead. Adrian would be ashamed? What do you mean Adrian would be ashamed? What the frick is this? What is this plushie you sent? Oh wait, 110, how did my sky plushie look? Oh, how did mine? Wait, how did you? How did it? You sent it to me previously? I see the link right there. And I saw the thing. It looks nice. But did you send it to me, like, earlier in the day? Yeah, the Sly Cooper plush. Alright, well, I'm not gonna commentate this match. Hold on a second. My brother got it for my V-Day. Oh, shoot, that's sick! That's super sweet. It does look like a pretty good... Oh, shoot, no, Neptune took a stock. Daggummit, no Neptune has MVP now. I'm pissed. Burlum, freaking give no Neptune a negative stock. Give no Neptune a negative stock. Shake my freaking head. I wanted the MVP. Uh-oh. Wait a second. Oh? Alright, wait. Is No Neptune gonna take another? Yes, he will. This matchup is bad for Cloud. That's all I'm gonna say. You guys send a Mega Man versus me and a Cloud versus No Neptune? I'm pissed. I would have killed for a Cloud. Either way. The roll read? Yeah, no. No Neptune's kinda cracked. No Neptune definitely cracked with Ridley. There's a reason she's on the crew. Hmm? Mama to the Mia. Dash attack is not going to be doing it. Will Burlam take this stock? You got to do it, fam. You got to do it. Okay, wait a second. The up smash doing some nice damage. Avoiding the back air. Avoiding the up smash. Landing the down smash. Hold on a second. Burlam, can he go all the way? Can he go all the way? The music has run out. Oh, shoot. The Cynthia's theme is out. And that dash attack is not going to do it. The dash deck is not gonna freaking do it. I'll replay it. This is what's gonna give, like, No Neptune the win. And it gave No Neptune the win. Oh my gosh. My goodness. Rip. I honestly really do feel bad for the Cloud Man. He shouldn't beat himself up. He really shouldn't. Because if you don't know the Ridley matchup as a Cloud, I promise you it's garbage. It is horrible for Cloud. Especially if you don't play against Ridley's, it's going to be a bad time. Like, out of all this, Ridley beats Sorties, a lot of Sorties, rather. And Cloud is probably Ridley's best. But yeah, also No Neptune played really well. So I'll give her that. I'll give her that. Alright, 7-3. Well, she's definitely got the frickin' MVP now. Curse you, No Neptune. I have no idea who they're going to be sending in next. Do people just have GIFs of, like, girls doing a dance and it says, "My bands are... whatever, like three stages"? Is this a thing? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing? If y'all don't know what I'm talking about, it's whatever the heck this is. This is probably gonna be scuffed app. Does that work? Yeah, whatever that is. That's what was sent. Oh my gosh, Berlin, he's got another one. There's another one. There's a frickin' another one. My GERD. I didn't know who this guy played until now. Okay, that's... hold on a second, sorry. That's your John? Wait, Chill, were you the Cloud? Chill, were you the Cloud? I'm so sorry, fam. If you were the Cloud... Or were you Tails? No, I don't play Cloud. I play Shulk? You play Shulk? Okay, that... Shulk does alright versus Ridley. Yummy Cloud players, nom nom. Pretty much. Pretty much. I'm Chill. I know you're Chill. I know you're Chill, but I don't know. Some people just, like, put their game tags as something else, so I was unsure. Or their Twitch is different from their actual game tag. Like, mine, for example, it's Blake_duh_snake, but I go by Bluke. Like, that's my gamer tag. For reference. For reference. You know? Anything cool going on for y'all this week? I know it's, like, the most, like, pathetic, like, icebreaker question. You know what? I'm gonna ask a better question. I never saw the King Kong versus Godzilla movie. And I think Godzilla won. I don't remember. Because I never saw the movie. But who do you think deserves to win? That's the real question. Who the frick do you think deserves to win? I've been fine this week. That's based. That's good to hear. What the heck? What are all these? What are all these? What are all these gifts? I We can extend to 6 if you want for fun. Heck yes, let's extend to 6. Let's do it. More content, the merrier. Let's get it. Let's get it, chat. I think they should make up and make out. Oh, my. Oh, my. I don't think I want to see that. I don't want to see two giant behemoth ugly monsters quote-unquote make out. Godzilla doesn't even have lips, bro. He doesn't even have lips. How the frick is Godzilla gonna make out? Actually, I bet there's, like, you know, like, the classic, like, two characters making out or whatever, like, thing that people keep drawing? Like, I think the most recent thing I saw was Weedle and Cacturne. No, not Cacturne. It was Weedle and Caterpie making out. It was for a YouTube video. Whatever that garbage was. Can you do that with Godzilla and King Kong? I don't. You know what? I'm asking questions I shouldn't even ask. Answers should not be ever answered for these things. Just saying. Just leave it. Okay, I'm leaving it. I'm sorry. God. Crowd's just like. It's like, for the love of God, please stop my man opening Pandora's box right now. You're right. King, oh my gosh. Those words did not need to be uttered, no Neptune. They did not need to be uttered. The internet is undefeated, don't risk it. That's true. We're gonna move on. What's a happier subject? Hold on a second. I'm trying to think of something. What's your favorite Disney movie? What's your favorite Disney show? Probably like half y'all are gonna say like Phineas and Ferb or some junk. Are y'all Phineas and Ferbers? Any Phineas and Ferbers in chat? Disney show, not movie, show. I'll even include Disney XD with like Kid Butowski and all that garbage. Y'all remember Kid Butowski? The guy that like gets on a skateboard and does like stunts? And his butt is always being shown. You know, come to think of it, that was very weird. Why did they do that? You know, I keep asking questions I don't want answers to. I don't want answers to these. But what I'm getting at, what's your frickin' favorite Disney show? Gravity Falls? Oh, Gravity Falls is pretty good. Gravity Falls is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I watched my parents die. Oh my gosh! Why? Did he throw in gup? Oh, throwing up, not gup. What is wrong with me? What? The Owl House? I never watched The Owl House, actually. Also, I'm sorry to hear that Diddy throwing up. And I'm also sorry that you threw up. I wish the best for you and your throwing up needs. But yes, Owl House, isn't that the... Let me see if I got the right thing. Owl House. I think I know what it is. Oh, I definitely didn't watch this. And I know nothing about this. Is it actually good? It looks like the classic looking characters that you see nowadays. Like the freaking same head shape, big old eyes, freaking over exaggerated pupils. They got the bean face, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I've seen this art style like 1,000 times. That's just me though. But I bet the concept and everything in it is good. Puka or American Dragon? What the frick is Puka? I'm a boomer and I don't even know this. Oh, I definitely know what this is. Puka? I never watched this. I know Puka was like an insane little chick that does crazy things with her ninja boyfriend, I guess, or whatever this is. The daughter of a noodle shop owner has a crush on a traveling Bigfoot! Thank you so much for the follow, dog. You are helping me on my road. Oh my gosh, you are the 777th follower. Holy guacamole, that is cursed. You're the luckiest person ever. Bigfoot is the luckiest person on this planet right now. Tomorrow, you're gonna have the freaking most fortunate day of your life. I'm just letting you know. Also, when will no net? Oh, why didn't y'all send that Sora? Sora does way better against Ridley. Three, all right. 2, 1. Back to this. Oh, shoot. All right, we got the... Actually, you know what? Hold on a second. You know, I'll play a certain song that I want to play after... Or if this Sora wins. I'm hoping the Sora wins. I don't want to see No Neptune sweeping this hard. Frick no. Oh, wait. The Sora's got combos. Cadmus? Hold on a second. Oh, wait a second. Both of them are whiffing like mad people. They're insane. And not in the good way. Not in the good way at all. Oh, wait a second. We have Nair combos. The Sora is off stage. Are you going to be able to edge guard? No, we have the ability to tech, ladies and gentlemen. Blizzaga. All right. Fagara, or whatever the frick it's called. Oh, the thunder maybe is going to be coming out. Only time will tell. Dave the Barbarian, Super Monkey... What the frick? Super Monkey Team Hyper Force Go... I forgot about those shows. Dave the Barbarian was kind of a goated show, though. That definitely was a goated show. Oh, we're recovering, but you are gone. That stock is gone, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, Cadmus, can you take out this next star? All he needs is like a cute little combo into an F smash at ledge. Cadmus, what will happen here? Uh-oh. Hold on to my guacamole. Oh, shoot, no Neptune. She's clutching. But not unless that up smash has something to say about it. And Cadmus. Finally eliminating No Neptune. Finally. Also, are we extending it to 6 for sure? Chill, do you know if we're extending it to 6 for sure? I have not been reading the Dagum Discord. We are for sure. Extend to 6 so I can pick this one. Yeah, we are doing it for sure 6. I see now. Heck, what's that? Yes, it's been extended. Base. Alright, No Neptune, get the frick out of my arena. Get the frick out of my arena, you MVP stealing son of a gun. I mean, granted, I took 4 stocks. There ain't no way I was going to get MVP. Ain't no way. Alright, so, if that's the case, it is 9-5. You say you'd 9 stock and got 8? Oh my god. Shake my head, No Neptune. Shake my freaking head. Why are we here? Just to suffer. Just to suffer at No Neptune's fate. No Neptune's hands. Disney movie, although, is Alice in Wonderland by Miles. Alice in Wonderland kind of a... It's like... Well, everyone knows it's a drug trip of a movie, but it is... The more you look at the movie, it's just like... It's one of those movies that if you watch more than once, it really does... captured you. And you're talking like the animated cartoon one, not the live action one, right? They made a sequel? Holy snot. Oh my gosh. I just read half these things. Teen Titans? Oh shoot, Teen Titans. Although that was Cartoon Network. Teen Titans was Cartoon Network, so that sadly does not qualify as a Disney show. It was a Cartoon Network show. But yeah, no, Teen Titans was my freaking goat, dude. That show was freaking amazing. I miss it, bro. Get that Teen Titans Go garbage the frick out of here. I bet half you Zoomers in this chat are like, but Teen Titans Go is funny. Frick you. You're the reason that we can't get the original Teen Titans. I'm watching a weird video of a bunch of cars just getting into a, like, car crashes. Holy smut. What is happening in this video? Alright, whatever. Sorry, I got distracted. My tiny, puny brain got distracted immediately. Teen Titans Go literally runs all Cartoon Network now. It's insane. I know. It's gross. It's gross. It's very gross. Amphobia? Oh, is Amphobia with, like, the chick with sticks and, like, leaves in her hair? I think I know what you're talking about. Amphobia, or whatever the frick it's called. Oh, nope, that's not what I was wanting. Hold on a second. I typed that in horribly wrong. All right, no, I figured it out, chat. Bear with me. Yeah, it is that show. It is that show with the chick with a bunch of twigs and leaves in her hair. I know nothing about this show. I know they got something crazy going on with it. And apparently people really love it. And I bet it's amazing. And I've seen one sad clip of it over, like, they're mourning over a death of a parent or something. I have no idea what the frick is going on, but it just was sad. And then I felt sad. So frick that show. It made me feel sad. It's Amphibia. The show with the chick with the frickin' leaves and twigs in her hair. Jackie Chan Adventures? Jackie Chan Adventures. You're hitting all the boomer crap. Or not boomer crap, but it's old. It's old school cartoons. But daggum, you're right. Hold on a second. Best all-time Cartoon Network show. Actually, no, Disney shows. Hold on a second. Disney shows. I'm typing this in and see what happens. Wizards of Waverly Place? No. Good Luck Charlie? Who the frick liked a Good Luck Charlie? Alright, these are all such mid-picks. Gravity Falls, good one. Hannah Montana, Lizzie McGuire, Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. Even Stevens, what the frick? Oh, That's So Raven? Oh shoot, we getting sassy in here. We getting sassy in here, because frickin' That's So Raven. If I was a chick, I would love Kim Possible. That show, the art style is so nice. But I'm a dude, and I did not grow up with the show, and I don't know, I just can appreciate Kim Possible kind of hot. That's all I can say. When I was a kid. Oh, Recess was a go-to show? I've seen a lot of mid ones after this, like Lab Rats. What the frick is that? Oh, shoot! You know what show was goated? You know what show was goated with the sauce? It's the temple game show. What the frick is it called? It's on Nickelodeon. I think it was on Nickelodeon. Frickin' temple game show. This is it. Legends of the Hidden Temple. Legends of the Hidden Temple. Yeah, okay, I see it now. I see your comment, Crown. Dagum, you get that stuff immediately. Yeah, Legends of the Hidden Temple, freaking goated. Goated! And the Owl House, is a lot like Gravity Falls. Okay, so it's like the Gravity Falls predecessor, I guess you could say. Shaolin Showdown? Heck yes. Good Luck Charlie was like 2010, 2011. Nickelodeon Guts was goated. Nickelodeon Guts, I'm not gonna lie, they had some pretty mid shows in there. But they did have a couple bangers. I'll say that at least. Alright. Oh shoot, Leaf is going in? We got Leaf here? Leaf ain't playing Ridley? What the frick is going on right now? Unless this is a different Leaf. No, this is the right Leaf, right? Right?
It's a different leaf.
No, this is our leaf. Playing Dadgum DDD. Has he been maining DDD?
Shake my head.
Either way, you know what? Maybe this is a comfort pick. Probably because Ridley does bad in this matchup. Allegedly. I think Ridley does pretty bad in this matchup. But at the same time, I would much rather play this than, like, let's say, Mega Man, Young Link, Rob, quite a few others. Kazuya. Kazuya's pretty bad for Ridley. But also, Ridley can deal with Kazuya. Oh my gosh, you could... That was like a pathetic, like, tiny little blizzard spark. That was cute. That was cute, almost. Oh, wait a second. The edge guarding not coming out clutch here. Leaves us trying to figure out what's happening. The back throw should do it. And it will do it. Cadmus taking the first stock, taking the first blood. Oh, shoot. Leaf is feeling the burn. He's feeling it right now, Mr. Krabs. Okay, the F-tilt's going on lock right now. Ooh! The F-tilt. You madman. You knew it wouldn't work. Okay, the up-tilt possibly doing some damage here. Cadmus just completely negating every bit of, like, Gordo that has ever been thrown out. What was that hitbox? I'm sorry, I wasn't familiar with your hammer skills. Leaves us about to frickin' SD, I swear. Bro, stop holding back. What you talking about? Okay, the back throw doing an insanely good job keeping this Sora off stage. The snipes. Oh, the high recovery coming from Cadmus. Beautifully done right there. Uh-oh. Wait a second. Forward air, up tilt, not gonna do it, but the up B is also not gonna do it. We have a very thick and heavy boy known as DDD. What do those Ds stand for? Dense, but three times. This boy is dense. And Sora over here, you are a light as a feather, daggum. F tilt is not supposed to kill. Uh-oh. Oh, that should be it. The Nair combos into the up air. That is how Sora takes the second stock. Can Leaf take another stock? And he will. He will and he can. But can he end it up? Oh, shoot, that lag just hit like my freaking, I don't know, PTSD from all the screams that I've heard from you guys from stream today. All right, I'm updating the scores. All right. Oh shoot, sucking up the Gordo, not hitting Cadmus, sadly. Okay, they're literally just throwing, they're hitting the air like, they're actually not even fighting each other. They're fighting the elements. They absolutely hate the air. They hate pollution. Oh, that grab was goated. Nice parry on the up tilt. Even got a punish out of it. Uh-oh. Okay, the up air juggling this freaking DDD. F-tilt the wrong way, but you could have definitely gotten a harder punish. But you know what? Cadmus will take what he can, and the F-tilt will be taking that stock. Good stuff to Cadmus. Hold on a second. This CB ain't over, Chad. This CB ain't over. Wasn't that a movie? What y'all talking about? The green agro crag and all? I don't even remember that show. I don't know if it was my favorite Disney show. That's cap. Sure, Guts wasn't there. Game show Guts was there. Another Disney show that no one remembers, Lilo and Stitch, which is actually really cool. I feel like a lot of people remember Lilo and Stitch. Like, Lilo and Stitch is like on so many kids' birthday party stuff. Like, the branding of that show was massive. Wasn't that a movie? Wait. Well, Lilo and Stitch started out as a movie, then it became a TV show. Okay, that's what Graham said. I'm catching up on chat. I'm catching up on chat. So if something's already been announced, I apologize. Alright. Leave, get the frick out of my arena. Send in the next goat. Are we gonna send in another Ridley? Please tell me that we have like Smub or something. I think we just need to make this back into Lair of Nair. For those of you that know what that is, that's that was the all Ridley crew led by Pariah. It was insanely cursed. It was beyond cursed, guys. But somehow they did really good because they had karma. They have karma on their team. And that boy, holy snot, he just takes stocks, and it does not matter the matchup. He's that insane. I remember anime in the 2000s, a bit like the only one I ever watched was the original pretty pure seasons. JoJo's DBZ and Kill la Kill, Shout Out on Toonami. Oh yeah. I never watched JoJo's. I did watch. That's how I started watching Dragon Ball, was with Dragon Ball Z Kai. Or no. Is that what it is? Yeah, Dragon Ball Z Kai. And then I don't think I watched Kill la Kill. I don't think I watched Kill la Kill on Toonami. But yeah, I didn't know they censored the ever-living frick out of Dragon Ball Z Kai. Like, all blood is purple for some freaking reason. That's how they got away with it, with censorship. Ooh. Sailor Moon? Oh, I gotcha, gotcha. Gotcha. Who are we sending in versus Cadmus? Oh, shoot. Pariah's here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not Pariah. Not the pariah. Leaf doesn't want to risk it. He doesn't want to risk the loss. He doesn't want to send in the pariah. Faster than Miles. Oh shoot, they're a furry. At least I think they are. Their profile picture is furry. I just called them out so hard and I apologize on stream. I mean, you're goated faster than Miles. Not very Bing chilling of you, Blake. Yeah, pretty much. I know. I'm sorry, NF. Do I now need to make an apology video of me with ice cream and say Bing chilling? Isn't that what John Cena did? That was an apology video, but he was also talking about ice cream. I have no idea. Or was the apology video because he talked about ice cream? It goes to show how much I don't know. I got no frickin' idea. There wasn't an apology? It wasn't? I thought he did apologize. I could have sworn I thought, like, he apologized in his Mandarin. The apology was a different video. Okay, so I'm just thinking two separate things and I combine them together. Bing chilling. Hold on a second. There's a Bing Chilling song? Say more Bing Chilling. That's all I needed. That's getting me through the week. That's gonna get me through the week, chat. I'm good. I'm ready to conquer the world. Just as our faster than Miles Pit here, Dark Pit, sorry, will conquer frickin' Cadmus. Cadmus. Our Cadmus with one stock remaining. One stock. Miles almost SDing for some reason. Alright, they taunt and they get straight into it, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to just be throwing out projectiles, playing lame as balls, and that's what we love to see. We love to see two players just going ham and not ham all at the same time. Also, I'm shocked all of that thunder connected. I thought he would have popped out of it, to be honest. I just want to see a raw... I want to see a raw side B. Just give me a raw side B, you know? Oh my. The Nairs? Drop down B with Pit. Seems like such an insane option, because you can't do anything to that. You can't do anything to that unless you have like a grab, I guess? But even then so, it is such a little end lag that I bet you can avoid the grab too. That side B, I mean that down B of like Pit is too freaking good. The down tilt into up air, not going to be closing out that stock, but the next one likely will. Okay, that'll be from Cadmus. Cadmus? Kind of going in hot. I'm not going to lie. If Cadmus wins this for Killer Trees, I don't even know what to say. You know, I don't even want to jinx it. Oh, shoot. He's about to freaking even this up. If he takes another stock, he's evened up. Oh my lord, what was that side B? Okay, not gonna land the up smash. Not gonna be cute. Understandable. Oh snap. What is Miles gonna do here? Miles just can't get in on this Sora. I think Sora is busted, guys. I think that Sora might be one of the greatest characters in the whole freaking game. That's a re-grab, but it doesn't matter. Oh, the back air not going to be able to do it because you are weak sauce. You are the Dark of Pits. You are literally the Pits. Oh, shoot. That will do it? What the frick? I thought Pit had the kill throw, not Dark Pit. Okay, well shoot. All right, Miles will be taking that stock and Killer Trees is on their last player. They're on their last dude, their last man, their last mon. Double knockback throws. Wait, what? Double knockback throws can kill at zero? With Pit? Or Dark Pit? Oh, that's cursed. Do you mean Ridley will actually have a kill throw? But also the rest of the entire cast would have a kill throw? That'd be so cursed. Alright guys, we are nearing the end of this CB. You know what time that is? It's time for y'all to inflate my ego. Tell me how cool and sick of a streamer I am. Tell me I'm the bomb of .coms. And definitely don't tell me D's nuts. definitely do not do that, because I will slap your wrist if you do such a thing. You remember when you did a double knockback? The Falcon Side B was unstoppable. Oh, shoot, yeah. I do remember that. That was so stupid. That was so stupid, but so funny at the same time. It's weird to me that Side B now is not a kill move. Yeah, it's not a kill move, right? It's not a kill move, it's a combo move. But in all previous games, it was a kill move. That's probably why Falcon is a little bit bitter in this game. Just a wee bit. But still not that insane. Better than Ridley. Say that. Alright, what's happening? Who are they sending in? Chill, I need you to send someone in. Send them in. Oh, so when the frick did Crown become subscribed? Has Crown been subscribed this whole time? I'm just, yeah, Crown has actually been subscribed this whole time. I'm just freaking blind. Yeah, don't worry. My eyesight is just blind. It's all right. Almost everyone's better than Ridley. Yeah, sadly, they could have made Ridley good, but they made him very mid. Actually, bottom of mid. To be precise. To be quite precise. Sorry, they're flying back to someone. Alright, they're sent. Chill is being sent in. Chill is their last dude. I have chills right now. Chills, dude. I have chills. Oh, shoot. Chill is going with Joker. Chill lied to me when he said that he mained Shulk. You dirty liar. No, I'm joking. Probably just want to play Joker because Joker be fun. Shulk is fun, but also very difficult. Just watch Netch game. He'll be broken early on, then get nerfed to heck and near bottom tier. Say it ain't so. If Ridley is put in the next game. Actually, speaking of which, a new Smash game could be announced this year. It could be announced this year. Just because I think it took 4 years of Smash 4. And it's been 4 years of Ultimate. So, it could be this year they announce it. But if not this year, definitely next year. Definitely next year. I mean, that's something to note. Isn't that wild? So this game that we're all playing, there could be a new version. I don't think they're going to do all the characters again. They're going to eliminate a lot of the roster. I'm really hoping Ridley stays, though. I'm really hoping Ridley stays. He might not, though. But, like, he is a main villain, is the thing. So I feel like he should, but you never know. One Smash per generation? No, wait till the next console. True. But I think the next console will be announced this year, is what I'm saying. Like, OLED ain't the new console. I'll tell you that right now. That is a freaking mid-console that doesn't even do very much. Quite mid. My watch just told me that I have accomplished all three rings for today, which is standing, moving, and exercising. So I've accomplished my goals for the day, Chad. And I've literally just been sitting down. And actually, I worked out like before the stream, hence why I'm in like workout clothes. Oh yeah, I'm like wearing a margarita shirt. I got like a freaking. Oh, y'all can't even see it really, but it's like a. It's the guy who created the margarita. Machine. The guy who made the margarita machine. Ain't that neat? Alright. You know what else is neat? Chill is not playing Joker. He's playing Shulk. Oh, shoot. We get a treat tonight. We get a treat tonight. We get a treat. Alright, alright. Shulk going in hot right now. Miles with two stocks remaining. And Chill is the last remaining player for the Killer Trees. I feel like the SES is so dadgum Chill. What? Did you... Okay, hold on a second. Chill actually kind of good at the game. What the frick are these switches? Oh, wait a second. Okay, well, that is what we like to call unfortunate. As we like to call very unfortunate, chat. F in the chat for Chill. You're doing smash at 47? I don't know about that, fam. I don't know about that. I think he was trying to go for, like, maybe a cracked, Chill frickin' jumping around the world right now. I don't know what that was. Uh-oh. The beautiful dash and grab, trying to go for an F-smash, cheeky kill. Ooh! Uh-oh. That's gonna be a lot of percent. Down throw into Nair, not gonna get much more off of that just because of the frickin' heavy shield. Shield. Why did I say heavy shield? The shield Bonato. A little bit more percent and Chill can take the stock. Uh-oh. What the frick? He like SDI'd out of the second hit or something. Not Chill win did I trust? Alright, Ray Raga, I'm holding you to that. Down smash. The goat. Oh, but the side B will be taking the first stock. The second stock, that's what I meant to say. Oh, no. No. Get off the rage. Get off the... Okay. All right. Never mind. Don't get off it. He knows what he's doing. Bing chilling right over here. Oh, he's trying to get these cheeky back airs going here. And Miles wanting to close this out, but can he close it out? That's the real question. Okay, the Nair gameplay right now. He's a spinning windmill. Nice forward air to close the spacing. Very nice. Up tilt. Down tilt. I'm crying. I'm screaming. I'm ice creaming. Oh my gosh. Oh, the back air, the freaking... It's the Buster back air right there. That thing hits like a daggum truck. Oh, speaking of hitting like a daggum truck, Chill might just go all the way, but he does not commit. Down throw into back air, not gonna land. I don't know where the frick Miles is going. He's going into space at the moment. F tilt, not gonna close out the stock, but very close to doing so. Oh, shoot, he wanted it. What is happening here? Down air, still not gonna be able to close it out. He has the frickin'... Oh, that's it. Forward throw. Rage Monado, whatever the frick it's called. Attack Monado. What is it called? What's the red one called? Is it Rage? No, it's not Rage. Why am I blanking on it? So it's Jump, Speed, Shield, Buster, and frickin' Anger. I don't know. Chill's really feeling it. He's really feeling it. All right. Let's see. Can Chill close this out? His gameplay kind of solved. Can he do it? Can he freaking do it? That's the age-old question, my friend. Feeling myself right now with this frickin' sick music. Good effort though. Oh, hydrate? Fudge! My water isn't like in the other room. You know what? I'll go get it. while we're waiting on the next player.
Can you put on environmental noises?
I got you, fam. I got you, chill. Actually, do you want me to play it? Do you want me to play it right now, or do you want me to play it during your match? I'll put it on. I'll put it on.
Luke gonna throw? What are you talking about? I already went. Are you wanting me to go again?
I guess I'm going in. I am your last savior.
Choose your fighter.
I'm your last savior. I have no idea what stage. What were the bands?
What the frick are we banning?
The bands are Smashville, Kalos, and PS2.
Why you ban PS2? I wanted a normal stage. Fudge. What stage do I want? You'll shake my head, ban now.
Ridley destroys Shulk? Actually, Ridley doesn't do that bad versus Shulk. Frickin' PS2. Alright, we're... What the... What? Okay. Alright, so I have to play Dark Samus, right? This is so weird. What the frick is going on? What the frick is going on? Alright, I'm gonna play environmental noises. Hold on a second. I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm ready for the hypest freaking gameplay you're about to ever see. Goated song? Yeah, we're about to have freaking environmental noises play right now. Wait, who? Okay, we're going in hot. Are you ready for this insane hype? This is the grand finales of this crew battle, guys. The grand freaking finales. Are y'all ready for this? Are y'all freaking ready for this? Y'all ain't ready for this. All right. Chill has one stock remaining. I'm really feeling. He's really feeling it. Are you doing? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What was that? What was. Alright, you know what? That's grand finals, ladies and gentlemen. The crowd goes wild. Holy snot, environmental noises is here, baby. Ooh. Dark Samus takes it over the taunting Shulk. What the balls was this entire crew battle? Synergy Burst takes it over Killer Trees with a close 3-0, baby. Super close 3-0. If this music can't freaking make you awake as can be, then I don't know what will. I don't know what will. Oh my gosh. But that is the CB, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a 3-stock this time? Alright.
3, 2, 1, go! Speed!
I'm fine. The amount of up airs this child is doing. You like that? You like that reverse? Holy snot. Why'd you switch to that wouldn't have killed? He swapped a jump and it made him die. The fact that he swapped a jump made him die. True. New year, new blue. He's got one more? Alright. Oh shoot, okay, alright, the Sonic is coming out. The Sonic is now coming out. But yes, everyone in chat, Synergy Burst did win versus what the, what? I regret everything. Everything and anything.
I didn't even want to do that. Yeah, if you get hit into it at 100, it kills, right? At least I think so. Oh, well. What is this? I regret everything. Expecting that. No! Okay, I see you, Sonic. Come back here. Come back here. He's gonna camp me.
B that took lives. That up B absolutely murders. Oh my gosh. I was using the wrong setup. Oh my gosh. No, I'm ending on that one. I'm ending on that one. Oh my gosh, everyone. I appreciate all y'all tuning in for this. Drop a follow if you like the content. And whatnot, if you like me as a streamer, just saying. Alright, enough shilling. Let's go give a happy little raid to someone. Let's give a happy little raid to... Who can we give it to? Who wants it? Send it to Vendetta. Let's send it over to Vendetta. Show some love, everyone. Thank y'all for tuning in. What the frick? Okay, yeah, thank y'all for tuning in, everyone. And I hope that you guys have a fantastic day tomorrow, because I'll be streaming tomorrow around the same time tomorrow. So if you like Smash...